Finally, PlayStation has changed the game, sort of. They finally allow you to change your PSN ID, but there's issues. There's games with issues identified already, and it's already been rolled out for some accounts, possibly some beta users. I haven't checked yet, but I will today. But I know that they've already rolled out a whole entire list of games that will be affected or possibly affected once you change your PSN account. And by leaking the account, it can maybe be the only way to restore it within your old PSN, which kind of sucks. But if you're really willing to tough it out and keep trying, if it loses progress and you just really grind it out again, then you're good because you got your name changed. But these are a lot of games. Marvel vs. Capcom, NBA 2K19 is definitely one of them that's going to be affected.